Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1-100 Master Grade Exia Repair 4 Parts from Susan Models, and I got the model kit from Show's eStore, link is in the description below. Finally, not quite what I wanted. I'm thinking the band is still going to pick up the slack and give us an entire version of this kit, like Exia and all. But I'll take it, because as you know, I have a lot of Exias. I can easily give this to probably the Hobby Star Exia. I think that would be the best fit. But the cool thing is, you get a clear arm and a solid arm. I don't know if this is just the initial release, but since the Exia Repair 4 has a completely new arm, which has localized transam, so we can actually use just transam in the arm, having a clear variant is kind of cool, especially if you like can get like an LED in there. I like the like a gunmetal color for the arm. I don't really like the arm being clear or being like completely different from the rest of the body. It's not horrible. I'm just not a huge fan. And we're not calling it the Graham gun. It is Exia Repair 4. He can shove it. And we got a few clear green plates for all the blades. Quite a few blades. And the decal sheet actually comes with some stickers. And the one here, well, it was showing. There it is. But yeah, it says 001R4. Right there. And then you have an extra ribbon. And, of course, we have the instructions, which I feel the instruction manual is really big for something that is a backpack and the arm. But it also comes in, I think, 3 different colors, 3 flavors. So, you have options. I, of course, got the normal Exia colors. But I think there's blue and white. I could be wrong. I'm not 100%. But yeah, very. Oh, and thankfully, yeah, it must be those colors because you have the option to give it to the Astria, which I'm gonna have to do, unfortunately, because for now, because all the Exias are boxed up to move. All I'm building right now is the Astria, the black one. So we'll just have to use it as a demonstration, but at least it'll get the whole idea across. And then when I finally can unbox it, when we move, and then I'll show it with the, like, I have an official R4, because I do want one, and I have plenty of Exias to have one dedicated for that. So if you want to pick the kit up, click the link below to go to Show's eStore, and I'll see you in the next review.